Say that on the video.
Okay. Denise and Chanel. Denise is how old?
Why are we doing the old? 49?
Janelle?
11.
Zach?
18.
Ashley?
21.
Nancy?
29.
Liar.
Okay.
30. Liar.
42.
Okay.
12.
12. 17. Okay, and there's mother. 23 year old mother. She's doing good. Should we just get a little shot of nope? The cameraman is 23, older than his wife, but 23.
Younger than his wife.
Lance is out in the hall, taking a little walk.
A little
stress walk. So, tell us a little, take off the hair for a second and tell us how your day's been.
Good.
No. No, give us the whole timeline.
Well, I didn't sleep at all last night. Yeah, the cute little Ruth decided to be awake all night long. She kept me up all night.
Did she really?
She never moved like that.
She knew there was going to be a party today.
Okay.
And then got up. Had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Came in here. And rest is history.
We got in here at 7:30. And they broke her water at 7:45. They gave her Pitocin at 8:15.
Here's Kate, if you wanna.
Here's Lance. Everyone had to say their age. How old are you?
Really old. A lot of gray hair.
Zoom in on that gray hair. Yep, he does. Yep. Got a nice haircut.
He's only since Brett. Nancy is 30. He's only 31.
33. I'm 2 years older than
her. Ruth would be able to do that math. Huh?
Not me.
Yeah, not her mom. So we got here at 7:30.
Yeah, me be 49 and you guys be 30.
She wants to take hers back.
Are you really 49?
Don't I look young?
Look at this old
when
lady.
I went into the Cutlers.
Don't I look young?
No, when I went into the Cutlers today to get Bowen and Weston a cookie,
yeah.
The lady there thought that they were my children. She can't believe they were my children.
She was a liar. She wanted a tip.
Thank you.
So did you give her a tip?
Okay. We got these from Emily and Jeff, who got engaged, what, 2 weeks ago?
A week and a half, yeah.
A week and a half ago.
Tired.
Randy's tired.
Wake up, sweetie.
I know, I am. I slept all since they gave me the Evergirl until you guys got here.
Good. You needed it.
Yeah.
I woke up at noon.
You did?
Yeah, when we were leaving, I said,
surprise, surprise.
I said, we're leaving. We went walking this morning, though.
Yeah.
Dane, what have you done with your life in the past 2 months?
Were you out late last night?
No, I went to bed at 10:30.
Have you heard from Spencer?
No. Come on tonight, though.
Stop. Oh, that wasn't a very long trip.
Well, he's a cute boy. He's really cute.
Yeah,
he'll be. Who are you talking about?
Spencer.
We like the name.
So today, the biggest story on the news is
Jason
Priestley, the teen star of a 1980s soap opera, got in a car accident, so there's not much going on today.
Paul's like, wouldn't that be sad if the biggest thing going on in the world is...
It's Elvis's 25th.
In her baby book, does it have a place that you can put kind of what's going on in the world? Mm-hmm. That was,
yeah. We're going to save today's newspaper.
It's Elvis's 25th anniversary of his death, his overdose.
We, you know,
so there's that.
Wrong generation.
Not really. He's going to live on.
Yeah.
For a long time.
Yeah.
Hey, it's like zooming by itself.
Yeah.
Isn't that cute?
Well, there
it just came today, so maybe yours hasn't come, but it's the full invitation.
Oh, Marvel.
It's a surprise.
It is the cutest thing.
Whoa, what's
their anniversary?
They're celebrating their turning 50, both of them turning 50, so they're having a bash for them.
But
it's a secret.
Mason and Abby are throwing it for...
Randy, if you saw this, I've been saving it, because it is
the
cutest
thing.
Well,
you should see her baby shower invitation.
Oh, yeah, the baby shower.
Is that
and
cute?
Glorious.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, those are
closed. So they're probably just doing it while everyone's here.
Yeah.
Hi.
Now that Globe Grand Gala was so cute.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
it
wasn't
cute.
That cute.
Okay, Chanel, tell us a little bit about you. What do you like to do with your time?
Swim and dance.
Okay, swim and dance. Okay, show us your contacts. That's great.
We need to interview the dad.
I can't figure out why the camera's zooming. It's like automatically zooming.
Take it off of auto maybe.
Yeah, where's the auto button?
Whose camera is that?
This is your old pizza hut.
Is it really?
Where's your palm at, Paul?
That's nice that you already know.
Yeah, Paul, can we beam me that game? My palm's working now.
Where's your palm
I got both of them in there. Yeah, it's in that little front envelope. Front one right there.
I want the new one.
The new one's right there.
I'll try not to ruin it.
How do you beam the bejeweled?
How do I get out of the hot sink thing, Dad?
Press home.
How are you doing?
Oh.
Comfortable?
Yeah.
Move your legs a little?
A little bit. Big breath in, honey. Push real hard, real hard, real hard, real hard. Just hold this one as long as you can and then let it out. Awesome.
Good work.
You're doing so good.
Pull back on those handles. That's okay.
Good work.
Hold it. Great big breath.
You're
doing good. Do it again. And push.
There you go.
Church nurse, got a baby. Her head is out, sweetheart.
I forgot. I think shoulders come next. Could be wrong. Seriously. Wow.
Colin was so big he broke his collarbone coming out.
Not that big a baby, but we're going to deduct 2 inches for this cone. Yeah.
She's all right.
She did. I heard a little cry.
We'll get her up for the
stairs. Oh. Oh. What a dog.
Oh. We'll get her all these slimers. It's all yours, okay?
Oh. Oh.
Please.
Mm-hmm.
You're fine. We need you in there, the helping nurse.
Oh my God, the guy didn't come so early.
3039, I was close.
What did she end up weighing?
6'11".
Oh.
Did you hold her?
Look at that. It looked like she smiled. I thought I saw a little smile.
Okay. Her eyes are getting the liquid out of her. Is that okay?
And that is some liquid to be put in purposely. So, and we'll wipe that out just a little bit.
Come on, Daddy. You need some pictures. Oh.
You are so cute. Oh, look at her bright eyes. Oh my goodness, she's just looking around. She's just teeny. She's a baby girl. It's okay.
Wash your hands, guys, and you can hold her.
Hey, let me get a little. Oh. Oh, what a cutie.
Oh. She wants her alert. She's just looking around.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Look at her. Look at you guys.
Oh, it's because she's all wrapped up tight.
Yep.
He got the wall.
Oh, Captain
Wolf. Look at her. Look at her little chin. She has a little teeny tiny chin.
She's got a mommy's nose. Also, my lips, if I'm not mistaken.
They do, that little... Except for I have a disappearing upper lip like
that's
that.
True, you do. Yep, it disappears over there.
Right on the edges.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
That's true, it is your lip.
That's sweetie.
Did we find a flaw?
Oh no, everything's perfect.
Disappearing lip, I mean,
I have it.
She was like,
oh,
you couldn't find anything wrong with her.
Look at that. Oh, that's
Winterbush. What are you doing, huh?
Oh.
Oh, thank you, Matt. Mm-hmm. You did so good.
Oh, you're welcome. You did awesome.
Thank you.
So good. That was
it
so
was.
Much fun.
It was. Are you
oh,
cleaned
she's
up?
So cute.
You ready?
Are you ready to
for a second,
them?
I can. They can come in.
They want to.
Carl, you can tell us coming.
Oh,
absolutely.
Oh. And nobody unwrap her. Because they were all covered up.
Yeah.
Ice
water,
I'll bring,
but is there something else? A Sprite or root beer juice? Okay. What
would you like?
I'm good.
No, what would
you like? Regular? Oh, look at that. Oh. Doesn't she? Oh. There's, you know, the sack, either of those sacks right there.
You need to go wash your hands. That rice is starving.
Mm-hmm.
That was so.
She wanted turkey. And I ate probably 10 turkey sandwiches after I had Austin. I couldn't eat enough. I was so hungry.
Yeah, I was hungry.
Colin, why is it zooming?
I don't know. This is automatic zoom. Here's the zoom up here.
Yeah. Well, like,
they're like white bread, white meat, mayo.
Yeah. And I was like, fine.
Pasta salad.
Yeah.
Frozen tomatoes from the fridge. Back.
Yeah,
It's a good shot of the bum.
We gotta get a bum.
Oh wait,
look at a bum. You're at Carl. Can I get a picture?
Let's take this and we'll dry her off. Your hair down at this beauty parlor, so to speak. Underneath the water here, we'll do that right here.
Okay.
Really?
She looks like a sausage.
If she was a boy, I'd be putting a diaper on her before I put her under the water. Okay?
So she won't squirt you?
Or poop on you. Warm water makes them like to do things.
She's looking right at me.
No.
No.
When she gets to be at the age where she can turn on a faucet, you make sure your hot water heater's not too hot or she'll burn herself.
What's that?
Check to make sure the water's not too hot, too cold.
Okay.
Okay. Really? This little brush.
Okay.
And a little shampoo.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. We'll do it.
We have whatever modern tea you
want. I am.
That's good.
And that way you won't get soap in your eyes. Okay? And salt is a brush you would use to clean silk off of the corn on the cob. That's about the same temperature, a little bit cooler than the water in the inside.
Oh, look, he's here.
Just go right through. make it real, scrunch it up. No, just two fingers. Gotcha. Scrunch it up, get your fingers through to the hole. Okay, take your two fingers, have her grab a hold of there, and you hold on a little bit, and then you just pull it on, like a tube sock. But because she has long fingernails and we do not cut them here, you flip that little thing right over there so she won't scratch herself anymore. Alrighty.
Calling her Baby Ruth, and I understand you guys dubbed her that.
It was impossible not to have anyone.
You've seen the Goonies.
What call you want?
You've seen Goonies.
Oh, yeah.
The part where he's like, A.B. Ruth.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So they were teasing us. That's what she'll get teased by.
She looks like a Ruth.
She does, huh?
Let her sit there and warm up, and we'll check her temperature again in a few minutes. Okay?
Hey, we're recording.
Hi. Here's beautiful Ruth.
Today is...
She has some gas issues.
That's a good thing.
Yes.
Today is August 15th.
She's a day and a half old.
Day and a half old. It is 7:30. Randy's been up all night. Daddy slept for 5 hours. Because he's a slacker.
Someone's got to get to sleep sometime.
So... we are waiting for the doctor to come in, and then we're going to take her home. So let's show you how cute she is. She's a cutie pie. Look how long her toes are. Can you see them toes? Let me get down here. Look how long their toes are. Yeah, see them? Look at those. Those are huge toes. But she is so sweet. She's just eating and sleeping. And going to the bathroom.
Farting.
Yeah, so she's so just she's doing happy, just what she should be.
Girl, yeah.
Let's show her little tummy.
See
her little cord. Yeah, there it is. So things are going good. Watching the news. Nothing good on the news. We've taken everything out to the car already. All her flowers she got yesterday. We had some visitors.
Tons of visitors.
And Colin went to work and got a job.
Daddy did, not Colin.
And what else happened yesterday? Yesterday was a good day.
It was a good day. It was our anniversary.
It was our anniversary.
10 years we've been married.
Funny how things change, huh?
So, what else is going on? What, she farted again? Good work. We get very excited when she farts. Because it's very good.
Because she's so uncomfortable.
So, and someone else gave her a bath last night. So, tonight we're going to give her a bath.
Dad's going to teach me how to do it.
And we're going to put her next to our bed.
She's so. A big, happy family. She likes.
Oh, look at that smile. And she got flowers from Emily and Jeff and from Ivory Holmes,
and from Grandma Jay.
Let's go through all the visitors. We had Grandma Jay. We had Kathy Niederhauser.
We had John.
Lauren, John, Ian, and Connor. Spencer, Neely, Bowen, and Ian.
Bowen and Weston. Of course, we had Grandma and Grandpa.
Grandpa Wright hasn't seen her yet because he's on the single adult camp birthday. And yesterday we had Scott Martineau and Nikki Martineau. We had Corey Johnson and Lily Johnson. And
Melissa Hyde and Debbie Thompson.
We had
Zach and Dane a couple of times.
Zach and Dane.
Skylar and Jake. Sean Hartley. Ashley, my mom. Where's that girl? Is that everyone?
Chanel. Who else? I think there's been. What's the girl's name in our ward?
Oh, Debbie Norda.
Debbie Norda.
Well, that was a little squeaker.
So, we're gonna go home and get settled and get mommy some sleep. And daddy's gonna go to work and then come home and be with his babies. Actually, I think my mom and dad leave. Do they leave tomorrow to Vegas? Yeah, Saturday. Okay. We just... Sorry, I gotta take the lid off. Home from the hospital. Here's our sweet baby. Oh, she was great on the ride home. No cries at all.
This bright sun.
Bright sun.
Let's get out of the sun.
Here's, yeah, we're gonna go in our house. This is our house. This is our yard. Not much of a yard, but we're working on it.
Okay. And my big pajamas. Okay.
How nice and clean your mommy's got your house. And there's your swing over there. Huh. Here's your swing. Let's show her room. Here's her TV where she watches sports with Dad. Sports Center. We'll watch Sports Center tonight, okay? Okay, let's show her her room. Okay, this is your crib. Huh. This is just your room. It's just nice and pretty. There's your mom. Okay, Mom, you can go get her out of the dress. Mm-hmm. I'm going to show the closet. Look at all those clothes. These newborn clothes don't even fit her. Look at all those clothes. Dude isn't even born. She was just barely born. She's got all these clothes. And here is the changing table. Yeah. And her piggy. For her? Okay, we'll get it. Let's show you her socks. These are great socks. I couldn't find those. So, here we go. Oh, look how cute she is.
I think she's stinky.
Not poopy stinky.
She might be.
All right. Good work.
Don't be wrong.
Your face is very... Yeah, you look very good. Cute.
She's
little
so
lips.
Alert.
Yeah, those are great socks.
Mm-hmm.
We show those.
Well, we can get some more. They're not expensive.
We got them in PC, right?
Mm-hmm. But they have them at just a children's place in Lake Mills Mall.
Okay. Get you some of those. Get you some more socks. Thank you for showing us your tongue. We'll do a close-up on it.
I really can smell something.
Ooh. Tongue. So does she like her house? I think she does. I think she likes...
Oh, we've got a poopy diaper.
Wow. That's two in the last hour. Good work. Good work.
We'll change it. We'll get it changed.
That's a better kind of ball, I guess.
Okay, Rand. Say hi. What day is it?
September 1st.
September 1st. And in 2 weeks, how old are you?
24.
Wow. Okay, Ralph. Today is September 1st. How old are you?
77.
77? Your birthday was last week, right?
Yeah.
How many grandkids?
Too many. Can't count them all.
Okay.
But they're all great.
Good. There's Lara. She's 20. Lara, how old are you? 26?
I don't know why he does this. Every time he gets out the camera, he asks everyone how old
he is. Well, when I watch it. Yeah. Here's Big Gear. We'll just say he's... Big Gear's over the hill. Oh.
Are you afraid of that dog?
Hey. Ian.
Oh, I don't think he'll...
Ian, will you say hi to the camera?
Hi.
What's your name? Tell the camera what your name is.
Ian.
How old are you?
Three.
And what's your last name?
Ian Raikahu.
Whoa. How do you spell your name?
He's been trained
on it. I-A-N.
Wow.
Ooh, don't drop that on your toe.
M-O-M.
How do you spell dad's name?
So you don't drop it on your toe.
How do you spell dad's name?
D-O-D.
D-O-G.
B-A-D.
No, it's B-A-D.
Don't drop that on your toe.
Your toe.
It's trying so hard.
Don't drop that on your toe.
You're so cute.
Okay, here's John.
And yeah?
Who's this, Ian?
Connor Ruski.
Connor Ruski.
How old's Connor? One.
Ian, can you,
hey, should we sing a song? Sing it, come here.
Ian, your girlfriends are going to love this tape.
Come sing it. Okay, go.
Love you in the morning, and I love you in every mood.
Okay, sing the Jack Johnson song.
Oh yeah, let's hear that one.
I can't.
Slow down. All right, man. Good work.
Oops, careful, Connor.
Baby Connor.
Way to go. Way to go.
You got it, Weston. You got it.
Weston, way to go. Bring it back.
Okay, Weston, will you show us how to play football? Okay, down.
Down.
Set.
Oh my God.
Hike.
Hike.
There's the linebacker.
Pick up right where his father took the left off.
Woohoo! Do you think he's just freezing?
Okay, Weston, show us football again. Ready? Down.
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 Down. Set. Hike.
He's gonna go for a full tackle. You're in trouble now, Ian. He's gonna get you. He runs out of gas first.
Or gets bored.
Okay.
Oh, fumble.
Touchdown.
I think we're good for bocce, aren't we? Okay, Bagheer, tell us a little bit about your life.
Well, I started as an immigrant from the old country. Came to America when I was 8 years old. And there I started by picking the
potatoes. We don't
potatoes.
Claim him. Tell us about
He's
your...
a migrant worker.
Tell us about your glasses.
What are you saying?
Chanel, tell us about your dad. He won't tell us anything. How would you describe him? How old is he?
51, 2, 3.
What does he like to do with his spare time?
Golf.
What else?
Swim.
Okay. Tell us about your life. What do you like to do?
Dance.
Cool. How old are you?
11.
I guess the same age you were 2 weeks ago when we filmed. Okay. Well, should we go get some of Baby Ruth? Okay, Dave, say hi to the camera.
You're trying to catch me in my usual pose, is that what
no.
you're
No. Okay, Cindy, say hi to the camera.
You want me to go get you some?
Old.
Yeah. Ice cream.
Okay. What'd you say? Yeah. We're waiting for you. Here's baby Ruth. She is 2 weeks and 4 days old.
I want ice cream and jello.
So did you make this?
Yes. Hey. Here's Carly. Carly, tell us about your life.
It's gonna get worse.
I'm 14 and I go to high school now.
Wow.
And they made the volleyball team.
Both of you?
Both of them.
What position do you play? Center?
Middle blocker.
Middle blocker. Sarah?
Sarah.
What position do you play?
Middle.
Okay, and how old are you?
15.
And the boys are chasing her. And the boys sent
the blind boys
a letter. Isaiah?
Yeah.
A boy named Isaiah. Sent her a letter.
He's 12. Isaiah's 12.
No, he's 15. And he said, you must have, are you wearing astronaut pants? Because your bum is out of this world. Your butt is out of this world.
Wow. We don't say that word in this house, huh, Grandma? Grandma, tell us a little bit about you.
Well, I just turned 21 in April.
Okay. Plus 50. Five.
How about 74?
74, is that how old you are?
74 years old.
Wow, look at that. That's a, you're in
only
great.
I had one wreck in my life. And I have lots of fun picking berries.
Okay.
With my sisters.
Okay, that sounds like fun. You guys are weird. We're going to go play bocce ball, so come see us outside.
Okay.
There's the baby. Down. He wants to play football with you, Gramp.
Oh, boy. He's
cold, isn't it?
Down. Set. Hike. Bowen. How old are you? Okay. What's your name?
Bowen.
What's your last name?
Bowen.
Okay, where do you live?
In Park City.
No, that's not where you live.
Where do you live?
Kaysville.
Okay. What do you like to do in your spare time?
What?
What do you like to
do for fun?
I play.
Just play at home? What's your favorite movie?
Tarzan.
You like Tarzan? What's your favorite dinosaur?
T-Rex.
Okay. What's the name of the dinosaur that has a long neck?
The Brontosaurus.
Okay. What other kind of dinosaurs are there?
What? What kind of dinosaurs fly?
Pteranodons.
Okay.
What's the one that goes in the water?
Allosaurus.
Alas.
Alasosaurus.
Okay.
What's your favorite dinosaur?
T-Rex.
What dinosaur has spikes?
Stegosaurus.
And what dinosaur is the longest? Which dinosaur is the longest?
Brontosaurus.
Dip.
Diplodocus.
What kind of dinosaur is a pigasaurus?
Can you tell us, what's the name of the prophet? Who's the prophet?
I do.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
What's the name of the prophet?
President Gordon.
Come on back here.
He knows that.
Let's sing the prophet song. Number one, who? Joseph Smith, then. Who? I don't know.
I don't know,
though. I think mine looks better.
I like, well, yeah, we need a shot of this Dion. Dion lookalike.
The sequins.
Let's play. Hey, shh. He
said that loud. I don't want to sing it. They can't even hear it.
Down. Set. Hike.
Hold on, Weston. Wait, grab him.
Get him.
They're right there.
Boat. This way, this. This way, bro. This way, bro.
And then he kicks it out farther. Well, there's only two there.
Down.
You're talking too loud.
They know they're horrible. They got another horrible.
Play this, everyone.
Ian, you see Mom?
Catch on first.
Hey.
Hi.
Lara didn't like the audience. Okay. So Randy, tell us about you.
I don't wanna. I just had a baby. Really fat. That's all. Don't get me.
You're not fat. Let's see your bum.
No. That's the worst part of me.
Hey, hey. Hey.
Did you get that scroll?
Yeah, we got it.
We gotta send that in. Funniest home in the videos. That was the worst stroke I've ever seen.
That's mean.
What?
You should see Neely golf. Neely, tell us about your golf game.
Yeah, it was.
Neely, tell us about this. It's it right there.
Can you see it on my eyebrow?
And tell us about your golf game.
Chanella Banella? She was cold. She was cold.
Do you want some more ice cream, Bob?
Should we clap? No. Let's clap. What's next one?
I do. I want some
more ice cream. Go Tiger.
Go Tiger.
Get in the hole.
There's some inside.
Okay. Maybe after we play, we'll get some.
Hi, Carly.
Hi, Bowen.
Can we play this?
Yeah.
No, let's play this.
Ralph took us up to show us Promontory.
Oh, did you go see that?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Just drove up
there. Mel, don't leave your
shoes
here,
that
please.
That course.
Mel.
Is it a good course?
The front nine, which is all it's... Well, it might have actually opened the back end, but the front nine...
Mel. That's when Connie brought me back from Michigan.
Where's the other team?
Spencer, Neely, Lara, and Christina.
Okay, now somebody gets to control this. Doesn't matter who.
Hey, Connor. Connor, here. You can share with
Hi.
Me.
Okay.
Weston, no, no.
These are dangerous, though. You have to be careful.
Ian, here. You
okay,
can help me hold it.
Weston.
Somebody go red.
Come get that ball.
Ian.
Give me that one. Get that ball.
Now we are. Say hi.
I'm eating a piece of bread. And I'm very sleepy at it.
He looks cute.
Hi. Wave hi. Can you wave?
And then you can throw that to try and get it to be yellow. Hey, now it's Ian's turn.
Who's got a red?
Can you roll it up
go,
there?
Go, Ralph.
Throw it up to the yellow.
Throw it
Hey, Ian's turn.
Wait a minute, Ian. Don't get in front there.
Come on,
front
here.
Okay.
What does he have in his mouth?
No red.
Okay.
Somebody throw a red.
Okay, here I go.
Okay, stay there, and you can't go anywhere.
Are you videotaping this?
Good throw, pal.
That's worse than Spencer in
go.
Green.
It, what was it? What we're in? Pirates of the Caribbean.
Oh, that was horrible.
More red.
We're just gonna.
Okay, we're gonna go get Ruthie in the shower. Okay, this is Ruthie in the shower. Uh oh. Oh, there we go. She loves, it's really foggy. I can't get it very well. I think I can't see her face. There we go. She loves the shower with Daddy. Oh. But then she's getting fogged up.
She's a little squirmy this morning.
See that red light at the bottom of me?
Thank you.
Give him a big smile. Tell him that you love him.
I love you.
Where are your faces? Come dancing.
Okay, today Ruth is, tomorrow should be 8 weeks.
So.
Here's
what
Randy.
What can we ever do without her?
46 pounds overweight. Their pants hanging down. She's been feeding Ruthie.
Ruthie was hungry.
We're watching, let's see, Braves are on. This is a new CD we got.
We've just been doing the scrapbook for Ruthie with Grandma and Grandpa.
Messy house, yeah, Grandma and Grandpa just came over. This is all her scrapbook stuff. It's all over the place.
No, it's all cleaned up.
And
Dinner's not cleaned up.
Dinner was so good. It was like roast in the crock pot. This is a good song.
With Daddy. First he wants Daddy. This is Ruthie's first dancing lessons. See, Ruthie has cute little chin right here. She does have a cute little chin right here. And then if you look right here, oh, maybe you can't see him. Ruthie has some cute little rolls on her legs. See those rolls? Oh, you just want to kiss them. Yes. And here's the back of her head.
Look at all that hair.
Look down. She doesn't want to look down. Oh, there it is. Cute little head.
She hasn't gotten in the shower yet tonight, so she's not ready for bed.
Not yet. This is her lounging in the house outfit. She always has one sock on and one sock off. Diddle diddle dumpling, my son John. Huh. She's a snorter.
She's
your daddy's
so cute.
Girl.
She's so cute.
She is so cute. We love her. Huh. You wave at Dad? Oh,
she's singing. Sarah doesn't care anymore. Oh!
Dad, stop it!
Good singing!
Okay. Dancing
while she sings too. Can you just hold her still and mouth her?
You getting mad?
Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry. Whoa. We're not laughing at you. Just with you.
Okay, let's take him around the house.
Okay. Bruce is going to give the tour. Come on, guys. Here's Dad's bedroom.
Huh. Whatever.
No, since Bruce's been born, that's not true. Actually, he doesn't spend any time in here.
I got Michael Jordan.
Show me your
daddy's
sign.
This was on the garage one day when Daddy came home from work. Because sometimes he has to work late.
Hi, Daddy.
Oh, Mommy's mean.
She just wants to cuddle with Mommy.
Okay.
Okay, do you
want
to go back to the bedroom?
Hello, Ruthie. Can you tell us where you're at? Where are we, Dad?
We're going to the Davis-Layton game. It's October 10th? 11th?
11th. And it is freezing.
It's freezing, so we're just going to stay for a minute.
Ruthie's got her little house slippers on. Let's show them her house slippers.
There they are.
There they are.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, this is baby Ruth watching baby Mozart. She is just enthralled right here on the bed. 2 months old, but she is loving this. Her baby Ruth. Maybe not. Bless you. What do you hear? Ruth, do you like it? Huh? What a sweet girl. See, here's baby Mozart right here. This is what she's watching. Okay, here's Ruthie in the tub. She loves the water. Don't you, Ruth? She's splishing and splashing. Huh, baby Ruth? Hi. Can you say hi to us? Today you're 2 months old. Just a little thing. Just a little girl. Yes. Hi, you love the water. Are you staying warm in the water? Huh? Yeah, where's Dad? Where's our dad? Do you know? How you doing? Can you talk to me? Hi. Mom's right here. Hello. You're looking right at us. Looking right at us, aren't you? You have the cutest little face. Huh, baby Ruth? Huh, baby Ruth? In your cute rubber ducky tub. Huh. Yes.
Okay, tell us what you're doing.
Okay, Ruth was in the rocker chair. She said, Dad, this is boring. I'm not about the rocking chair. I'm all about WrestleMania number one. So here's Ruth in the right corner, where we've made an exception this time, and she will be able to use her binky for the first time ever in WWF. And this is our first ever WWF between Ruth and her dad, the first of many to come. Every Saturday, we'll have a WWF. So here's Ruth. She's in this corner. And here's Dad.
Bing, bing.
Oh, she got him. Oh, she got him. She's gonna tackle him. Oh, oh. Oh.
Yay, she got Ruth.
Him. She got him.
Let's see.
She got him.
How close
she's up. Standing on him. She's jumping on him. Jump. Bouncy. Bounce. Oh. Oh. I'm going to get you, she says. Oh. One. Two. Three. Oh, Ruth.
That's
won.
Called the dolphin.
Oh. Look at that. She won.
There it go.
Yeah. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray. Okay.
Is that it?
That's WrestleMania. WrestleMania good number job. One. Ruth wins.
Okay, here we are. Hey, Rufus.
Baby Ruth.
Let's see, today is, what's the date?
27th.
October 27th. Say hi, Ruth. Rufus. Hello there. Here's Uncle Zach. Zach just got him with temple class. He's getting ready for his mission call. Danny just left, but he'll be back in a second.
With his girlfriend.
Oh.
Careful there.
I'm falling. Yeah. Rufus! Ruth! Hi!
That's gone.
Okay, we don't want to watch baseball.
This is the World Series, Game 7.
So? In a year we wouldn't care less.
Okay, Randy, tell us what you're doing.
Get some ideas for Ruth's scrapbook.
Okay, tell us what occupies all your thoughts. Your scraps. Evil thoughts. Think how evil that is. She's nothing about her Heavenly Father. She's thinking about How can I get more stamps in my life?
What were you just doing? Killing people on TV.
Oh. Watch this, Kenny Lofton.
Oh. Hits him in the back.
Okay. Rufus. Rufus. Hi, Rufus. Hi, Dale.
He's a big guy.
Okay, we'll come back and see you in a minute, okay, Rufus? You'll probably be asleep in a minute, because you just sleep all day long.
Okay, here's Ruth in her little Johnny jumper, and she thinks it is so cool, because she can stand. Hey, baby Ruth. Hey, can you look over here and smile? Hi. Hi, baby Ruth. Hello. Smile for Mama. Hey.
Augustus, that all the world should be taxed, and all went to be taxed, everyone in his own city.
We need to wait for John and Laura. We need to start over in a second. Mom said to go ahead. You need to have a what, Andy?
No, we have a manger.
A manger? Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of the blue chair and then put it
in place. Here, this will be the manger. Where's the manger?
Just put that on the ground as the manger.
Here, or look it. You can do this.
That's
going to
be
my check.
We need to wait.
Yep. All the world should be taxed, and all went to be taxed, everyone in his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in him. There were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them. And they were sore afraid.
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you,
take the binky out.
Is born this day in the city of David, a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
The shepherds said one to another, let us go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. Go. Just go. And lo, the star which the wise men saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. And when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
Weston, see if he'll put on the hat.
That's okay.
He will not do it.
Okay.
And when they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, they fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Are we supposed to sing now?
So cute.
You're such a...
You're not singing.
I break your camera if I sing.
Hey, sing the song, kids.
Oh, Colin!
I'm not a kid. I'm a dad now.
One.
Okay, start singing.
Three. Rudolph the red nose.
Every
sentence
is singing.
Deer had a very shiny nose.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Like light bulb.
All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names.
They never let poor Rudolph.
Can you see that?
Join the
reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, ho, ho, ho,
Rudolph with your
nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history like Columbus.
All right.
Yay!
Dad, did you hear why I might be sick?
Did you kiss your dad on the lips?
No. Dad? Soap poisoning.
Soap poisoning.
That's true. I've had that before.
I've seen Dad's story.
We're talking about the Christmas story thing.
What?
Hi, Cherry.
Oh, my goodness. Where's the camera?
Oh,
Rufus!
She wants to eat it. That means that's a good thing.
She wants to eat it, eat it, eat it.
Look at that.
Let me get one with
her. Oh, that's the cutest high chair.
Oh,
that's so cute. Hold on, though. I gotta get this.
Where did you find that?
Hey!
It's like antiqued.
Hey, hey, hey! Rupert!
Oh, that'll be perfect with her.
Oh, yes! Good job. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, that is so cute.
Jungle Book 2.
The only thing about it, the other one I didn't like because it was too cutesy. It's a lift over the top one.
This is awesome because it's like old looking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But she said all you have to do because she'll be little is put a pillow behind her and it'll push her up front.
Okay, Roof, one last picture. Say hi to Dad.
Then later, like in October, there's another
one. Hey! Say Merry Christmas. Ruth's first Christmas, December 25th, 2002. Look at her little shoes. So you've already been up to Grandma Dion's, and we
got
some pictures there. She got some ladybugs. And now we're here at the Dork's house. So, Lance, tell us a story. Tell us a good Christmas story.
It's not a good story.
Lance, you're looking really skinny. Zach, you're looking a little skinny, too.
How am I looking?
No comment.
See you, my goofy.
There's Aunt Ashley torturing Ruth.